Hi friends, so this video shows how to change theme in Samsung Galaxy M30s. Go to settings, then tap on wallpapers and themes. Then here we can see wallpapers, themes, icons. Tap on themes and then tap on view all. So here you can see three options. You can select one and you have to download. You can see the review. The reviews is around 5000. I think this is a good theme. Then tap on apply. Apply. You can see it's applying theme. And done. You can see theme has changed. So this way we can change theme. So let me go to themes again. Right now only three options are available here in under my themes. So if you want more, you can go to this feature section, but you need to pay. You can see it's not free. But if we go to top, there you will be able to see the free themes. You can select from this and apply. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video. So let me revert and go back to old theme. Now it's applying old theme. Okay, done.